So.
Seems you've been busy.
Tracking down the man who killed your father, yes.
Best of luck. He's killed most of my allies and intimidated the rest into silence. No closer now than I was 2 years ago.
I've seen him.
What? When? Where can I find him?
I'm not sure that's a good idea. He wants you dead, Elise.
What? You want to protect me?
I want to help you. The Brotherhood has resources, manpower.
You cannot be serious. I don't trust the assassins.
Do you trust me? I haven't changed that much, Elise. I'm still the same boy who distracted the cook while you stole the jam. The same one who helped you over the wall into that dog-infested orchard.
All right. Take me to your Brotherhood. I'll hear their offer.
Offer may be a bit strong.
Is that?
Bloody Templar.
What's he doing?
Really?
They're a touch paranoid when it comes to security.
Two right turns, 73 steps, then down a flight of stairs, a left and another right. Did I get all that?
What the hell you done this time, pisspot?
The Templars have marked her for death.
So you brought her here?
The Brotherhood has resources, manpower.
Shut up!
Well, what have we here?
You are well, citizen?
My name is...
For heaven's sake, take that blindfold off. Ridiculous.
My name is Elise de la Serre. My father was François de la Serre, Grand Master of the Templar Order. I've come to ask for your help.
Continue.
Mirabeau.
Must we rehash this debate again?
We must, and we will, Master Kemar. If you cannot see the advantage in being owed a favor by François de Lasserre's daughter, I despair for our future.
Continue, Mademoiselle de Lasserre.
Oh, here we go.
You are not men with whom I would normally parley, monsieur. But my father is dead, as are my allies within the Order. If I must turn to the assassins for my revenge, so be it.
Parley, my arse! It's a trick! To make us lower our guard! I say we kill her, send her head back as a warning.
Belek!
Enough! Plainly, this discussion is better conducted in private. If you will excuse us, Mademoiselle Lasserre?
Certainly.
Arno,
perhaps you should accompany her. I am sure you two have much to talk about.
Cheer, my friend.
Welcome back, guys.
That went about as well as I expected.
Give it to another part of Assassin's Creed Unity.
Do you really think they'll find him? After all this time?
His luck can't last forever.
François Germain believed La Fanière was...
Where is he?
His shop's on Rue Saint-Antoine. Why?
What the... Elise?
What a bitch running. Assassinator, joking.
Elise!
You're literally right behind her, mate. Now we've got you. We tackle
her. Where are you going?
Whoa, she's glitching out.
Do
the fuck are you doing?
Wait for me!
Oh. Not very quick, I'm not gonna lie.
What are you doing?
Someone stop him! He's a thief! He stole that from me! Get it back!
Move your fat ass, I'm in pursuit.
Elise!
Speed, citizen.
Oh, back at her father's place, I think.
What was that about?
Honor. François Germain was my father's lieutenant.
What?
He was cast out of the order when I was a girl. Something about heretical notions or Jacques de Molay, I'm not entirely sure. But he should be dead. He died years ago.
Did anyone tell him that?
I would very much like to ask him a few questions.
So would I.
Just gonna stroll in, as you do. Just be like, word up, old man. Got some questions to ask, yo.
Empty.
Upstairs. That's where his workshop was.
Let's go.
Is he up there, though? That's the thing.
It might not even be the same Germain.
Tall, grey hair, eyes two different colours.
All right, perhaps it is the same Germain.
We ain't here. Come on, woman. Hurry the fuck up.
Looks like no one's home. Please.
Don't tell me. It's a trap. It's a trap.
No, we're good. We're good.
Bloody conservative! Well, well. Look who is. Kill them!
If you can, big boy! Straight across the face.
Well, that was bracing.
Just like that time in Marseille.
Bit more blood this time around.
There's nothing here.
He must have known his bluff wouldn't hold up.
So we've lost him again.
Maybe not. Let's keep looking.
Shitload of blood on your face, mate.
Locked. Maybe we could do that.
Wow. Ah, candle's still on.
Well, now I know why this wasn't on the official tour.
Oh no. Look. It's him. The bastard killed my father.
We have to tell Mirabeau. As soon as... I'll take care of this. Meet me at Mirabeau's estate. Stay down! You see them!
The windows, across the street!
Well, that was pretty damn easy.
Initiate, this is Bishop. Oh. Do you copy? Good bloody work out there. You found him. François Thomas Germain, Grandmaster of the Templars and a sage to boot. By our reckoning, what? That's the second sage to rise to the Templars' highest rank. A troubling trend. Until we know more about this Germain, stick with Arnaud. He might have outlived this Grandmaster, and that could lead us to his body. Bishop out.
Boom. Well, there we go, guys. Another fantastic part of Assassin's Creed Unity. Obviously, if you did enjoy this, make sure to give me a like and a comment and subscribe. It is much appreciated. But as always, guys, Killer Kev here and Killer Kev out.